Et papa, maintenant, il s'occupe bien
Cherries.
De
la... Good morning, everybody. Just dropped Eli off at school. And now we're gonna go... I'm just gonna show you going grocery shopping with this Croozer trailer, how much we can put in it and stuff like that. So here we go. Cherries. Ah oui, c'est plus comme avant, hein. French peaches aren't ready yet. All the peaches and nectarines are still coming from Spain. But the apricots are French.
The tomatoes,
almost all French. There you go. So I got yelled at for filming. They thought I was working for the competition. I gotta drag this thing. This pineapple's like 25 pounds. I gotta drag the whole thing home. Check it out. I got everything in there except for the watermelon. I had to put the watermelon up there. It's like 80 degrees out here. The best thing about this whole adventure is that we live in a pedestrian-only area where you can't drive a car. Or this trailer, I can pull right up to the house.